They were calling in students as well as faculty and staff and harassing them.
They questioned me for 15, 16, 17 hours. I was afraid of everything, who I talked to, what happened. I thought everybody was watching me.
Monday at 10 on WUCF.